Yeah, they all freak out that you're gonna hit them. They're like, stop, man, stop swinging it. How can it be mutiny if he's the leader? I think one of those jellyfish guys should be here. At the bottom of the staircase. There's treasure there. Yeah, I wonder if there's a good number of dungeons in that game, and if the other ones are good. I've only seen one so far, so I don't know. I can't really judge. Come on, Rita. Wonder what level I'm at. Okay. It's Gusios.
Yeah.
This is really the best source of experience right now, I think. Killing these bosses. I love when an RPG allows you to refight bosses, you know what I mean? I'm hearing some snarling on your end. You alright, Chris? I hear you snarling over there. Snarl! Reckless? Uh-huh. Wait, the one in the dungeon down there, yeah? Uh-huh. Well, that's cool that they actually have the magic affect the environment, though. But, I guess you gotta be really careful about using that, and you don't want to use that in a tight space. Hey! Okay. Wow. I died because I was sneezing. Until your meth is done. What? What just happened? Did she just come back to life and get killed? I didn't even see anything hit her when she got up, though. Estelle killed Estelle. Yeah, it's pretty good music.
Okay.
Wow, in unknown mode, it sure takes a while to kill these bosses. Yuri is such a machine. Yes, a tool of destruction. Question. You never, in any RPG, you never see where they keep all their stuff, you know? Like, you have a massive inventory where you're carrying tons of items and equipment and everything. Where do they keep all those tools? Where's the bag? Didn't I already beat Kratos, though? So, what am I gonna do with that fake gold? Control yourself. Erupting God Finger! For a finger. Forgotten how long this dungeon is, like how Like, one run takes over an hour. I think I started, like, a little over an hour ago. I don't quite recall. Everybody level up. Well, almost everyone. Decepticon. Oh, it's Alexei, is it? Oh no! I totally blanked out. Oh, what a mistake. Just look at the stream and go back a few seconds. Oh, that's it, folks. That's it for today. Oh, no. Oh, that's how could I have made that mistake? I wasn't paying attention. This is on autopilot. Oh, it's all over. It's all over.